We're pretty focused on those days of the year when riders can't ride in the snow. Give them an alternative.